Team Canada. But before we get started here, the thoughts of Eddie Olczyk.
These two teams both need the W here tonight. I can see him playing it safe early, but the question is, which team will make the first mistake?
You cut it a little close, didn't you? But you're here. Score for Team Canada.